I'm reading my favorite book, Cars. Back in Radiator Springs, race car Lightning McQueen was at the Wheel Well restaurant. Miles Axelrod, a former oil tycoon and Italian race car Francesco Bernoulli were on TV. Axelrod was hosting an international race called the World Grand Prix to introduce his new alternative fuel, Alanol. Lightning agreed to join the race. Lightning and his pit crew soon arrived in Tokyo for the first race. Meter embarrassed Lightning at the welcome party. He even leaked oil besides Axelrod. Meter raced off to the bathroom. Inside the automated cubicle, he got poked, prodded, and splashed with water.